I may have indirectly shut down a mom and pop's video store with my efforts. Because I've never told you the story. Okay.
No, we just talked about factory farms shutting down like mom and pop farms and you're sitting...
That's not important. I destroyed a mom and pop's video store. So
what did you do?
Matt started Blockbuster.
Yeah. So you know, like when you would go into a video store, we'll even use Blockbuster as an example because it was the same type of deal. You'd walk in and they'd have all the new movies. And if you rented one of the new movies, it was like a 2-day rental. Sure. But if you went to like the older movies, it was a 5-day rental, right? We all remember this.
Mm-hmm.
So at this particular video store, if you rented a 5-day rental and you returned it the next day, you got a free rental. Well, what I discovered that summer was if that free rental was a 5-day rental and you returned that the next day, the system didn't know that it was a free rental and it would just roll over into another free rental.
Wow. Rented one movie and then watched hundreds for free
for an entire summer. Yeah,
Matt, that was the streaming model. I'm not mad at you. That mom and pop shop could have been rich. They could have been like, you know what? If we just get somebody to pay once a month and get all these people to pay once a month and just let them watch as many movies as they want. Those idiots. They could have been Netflix.
I carry a lot of guilt for the fact that I did that. But the flip side is like, if a 13-year-old kid was able to crack that code, I'm sure there was some 20, 30-year-olds who also cracked that code.
It wasn't Blockbuster that cracked that one because they turned Netflix down. They're like, how is this going to work? Matt, this is for a different episode, but I'd like for you to, like at one point on Geekscape, produce the chart that shows the tiered list of all the things you actually feel guilt for in your life. Hmm. And we should go through that on a Geekscape special.
Okay.
And be
I'll work on that. I'll start piecing that together.
Shutting down the mom and pop store. Like it seems like every time I have you on the show, you're like, one of the things I feel guilty about. And I'm like, man, this guy carries a lot.